Expect him to jump and run. Expect the likes of Lectra Boogie to just sit off him, and hopefully for its backers, we'll get over the top. We'll soon find out. It should be a good race. They're set to go. They're ready now. Away, Occipital Eyes began brilliantly, straight into the lead here, led by two. Maximum Jenny over to second. The rail is Blake's Crossing between them. Then Lectra Boogie, who's starting to thread through. Then Corborne Hope. Well back in the field was Lectra Hybrid. And Outback Rebel is last of all, but Occipital Eyes has left three or four in front. Maximum Jenny does the pursuing. Then Lectra Boogie inside the 50, though. It's Occipital Eyes clear and doing enough. Maximum Jenny held second. Third, Lectra Boogie. And Blake's Crossing did its best work late. It got fourth, and Outback Rebel and Corborne Hope and Lectra Hybrid were the last pair in. The favourite and well back favourite, Occipital Eyes, has run 25 and 46. Straight to the lead like he did last start, and he just kept running. They couldn't beat him. Six Maximum Jenny's got second. Another good run by her. And Lectra Boogie has stuck on well after threading a passage down the back, but running into a few dead ends as it made its way to the home corner. It's got third. One's got fourth, Blake's Crossing. It's 3, 6, 4, and 1, take note. 3, 6, 4, 1, 25 and 46 the run after race number 6. 3, 6, 4, and 1, 4 lengths the winning margin. So that's after race 6, 25, 46 the time. That's after race 6. Race 7's up next.